The Malampaya Deep Water Gas-to-Power Project is one of the largest and most significant industrial endeavors in Philippine history, providing around 20% of the country's energy needs. However, on Palawan Island, next to the gas field, there remain remote and off-grid communities that even today have no access to energy. But that is about to change. Kalakwasan is home to one of the oldest indigenous tribes in the Philippines, the Batak people. They live simply deep in the forest. There are about 200 people in this community, and most are poor.
Dahil sa ayon sa kakulangan na wala pa ko kaming ibang anak buhay na pinagkikita na isa lang ang bali dalawang bagay lang yung pinagkikita namin yung almasiga sa kayong yung ratan sa kayong hanibi.
Without electricity, for this off-grid community to work at night, they burn wood sap wrapped in leaves. It provides a small amount of light for only an hour at a time.
Isang gabi, yung nagagawa namin na yung sa kakulangan ng ilaw, kuminsan mga yung maliliit na mga andikat yung basket-basket, mga dalawa lang nagagawa namin.
Today, life is about to change. A team from the Shell Philippine Exploration and the Pilipinas Shell Foundation are making their way through 40 kilometers of dirt track and river streams to reach this remote village.
There was a survey done to understand the energy needs of the community, what are the available resources in the area, what technology can be adapted, and what operating management can be used to operate and manage the system.
At nakita ko po ang need talaga nila sa electricity dahil po yung mga school children nila, hindi po sila talaga nakakapag-aral paggabi. So tayo na lang po ang naglagay. So Pilipinas Shell Foundation, naglagay na po ng off-grid community.
They're installing a hybrid power system for the village, using both the sun's rays for solar energy and the power of the river for hydro energy. A generator for diesel fuel serves as a backup when renewable energy sources are low.
So what we'll do is to create a small canal to divert the water, then drive the turbine and produce electricity.
Following the energy needs assessment, setting up the hybrid took 2 months and over 20 people to construct and install the hydro, solar, and backup diesel generators. Experts in masonry, carpentry, welding, along with the villagers themselves, worked tirelessly to complete the project ready for its inauguration. Together, hydro and solar inverters generate around 3 kilowatts of energy, more than enough to light the whole community.
Kaya parang masaya na kami ay meron na kaming ilaw gabi-gabi. Doon sa loob, maliwanag. Dito sa labas, maliwanag.
Sa ngayon na meron na kaming kurinti, kumikita na siya ng labis ng 200 sa isang gabi. Kaya malaki talagang tulong yung kurinti.
The Malampaya Deep Water Gas to Power Project is providing electricity for millions in the big city. But it's also enabling projects like this one in Kalakwasan to happen. A small project making a big difference.